We begin this morning with a developing story out of Tyler. The Brookshire Grocery Company has announced they are selling their pharmacies to Walgreens. The National Pharmacy will acquire 120 pharmacies across Texas, Louisiana, and Arkansas. According to the company, most of those locations will be converted to Walgreens pharmacies that will operate inside of the stores.